And so, dear one, practice in a safe environment, with your own body, with your hand, or by looking into a mirror. Practice looking at the space around you and see what you can perceive. It will take time, dear one, for many of you have not worked long and hard at this process to achieve a heightened sense of vision. But every step you take is one step further toward your goal. Understand that the goal will come when it is ready, that your egoic mind cannot control the outcome of events, for the egoic mind is an illusion of separation, and it is the union of oneness between your senses and the unseen vibration, that will bring you into the state of harmony in which you then can perceive the sight. Union must occur between you and this other unseen vibration for it to become seen with your eyes. And so, dear ones, practice. Practice listening to the silence. Practice looking into the space. This, dear ones, will help you reach higher states of awareness about that which exists as the human form. For the human form has many layers within itself, layers of sight, and layers of sound that you may not yet be aware of. Layers of sound, dear one, can exist, coming from within your physical body, for everything is vibration. Everything is creating a tone and frequency that can be picked up by your own physical ears, but you must train yourself to perceive them. Just as a musician trains themselves to pick up the subtle differences between musical notes, you yourself must train your ears to hear the subtle sounds occurring all around you. And then, dear ones, you will find that each and every organ vibrates at a different frequency. And depending upon the frequency being created, you can determine and understand the health of the organ within your body. So too, dear one, do your chakras vibrate at different frequencies and tones? And if your ears can pick up these sounds, you can hear the blockages, or you can hear the flow. You can hear the health of your chakras themselves by the music that they are eternally creating. And so, dear ones, practice and understand that in each and every moment, all of life is in communication as a continuous field of vibrational frequency. And by you yourself choosing to expand your awareness, you can learn what these frequencies are in fact communicating to you about yourself and about your experience of this world. Sight, dear ones, sights of these unseen colors, these unseen shapes and objects, occur all around you and all within you. You can learn to see your own aura, the various fields of electromagnetic energy coming off your physical form, or rather, your physical form being created within these more subtle vibrations. Understand, dear one, that there are many colors and many layers to the auric field that exists around your physical body, and also, dear one, within you. For around each cell, and within each cell of your physical form, are fields of vibration, auras of frequency, and all of this can be perceived as color. By looking at the color of your own physical form, using your eyes, dear ones, you can see and understand the health of your body, the emotions you are feeling, the thoughts you are perceiving. You, dear ones, can understand all parts of yourself by looking at the color being emanated from your physical form. For there are layers to the auric field, layers that represent, layers that show you how your emotions are working, at what level they are operating. Layers, dear one, layers of light that will show you how your mind is functioning, the quality of your thoughts, the vibration and vitality of your thinking mind. You can perceive, dear one, the level of your soul energy embodied here around this body as a finer vibrational frequency. It may take much practice to reach this state of perception, but it is possible, dear one, to perceive your soul of light here and now as your physical form. For you yourself are nothing other than the pure light itself. and yet you cannot perceive it because you have conditioned a belief within your mind that you are only the physical body. And so that becomes your experience. But what we say, dear ones, is to increase your perception of yourself, develop your senses to experience more of that which you are. It is possible, but the experience will only happen through your own dedication, through your own process, through your own research about who you are, by you in fact searching with your senses, searching through your sight and through your sound.